Welcome back, everyone, to my channel, and today we are playing Ghost Watchers. For those who don't know, I've been playing this a little bit, but I've not recorded any of it. It is a very terrifying game, to say the least. Really terrifying. Very terrifying. Let's just get into it. I'm gonna do the abandoned house. Alright, here we are. This is what the house looks like. Yeah, I'm going in there. Yeah, I need a crucifix. Because that is important. And EMF. I'm probably going to get grabbed right off the bat. I'm just going to let you guys know. This is how it works. Your best bet is to turn on all the lights. When you start, it makes everything so much easier to deal with. Switches right here. Where are my switches? Okay, we won't deal with that yet. Wanna check every area out, of course. Like, there's all kinds of things in here. Shadow people. This game is like horrifying, terrifying to the max. You know, I mean, I can't turn that on. Guess you could. Yep, there goes a bulb. Like I said, I'm not here to harm you. So please don't harm me. Yeah, you're in there. This is the room right here. Okay. Oh, what the crap, dude. Why? Quit doing this to me. What are my objectives? Bring cursed mirror, open all doors, take pictures of ghost footprints. Like, okay. These are kind of difficult tasks, I'm not gonna lie to you. You want to take some kind of protection with you, like, yeah. Drowned or the Jing Shai. Okay. So, drowned. Oh, wait. Yeah, I don't have to. Yeah. The drown. Oh, God! Mark behavioral features like. Internal water taps interacts with the doors, moves objects in the room. Yeah. shot. Okay, so whatever I'm possibly dealing with. Why? I mean, whatever it is. Are you kidding me right now? Come on, dude. Ah! No, no. No, why'd I do that? Why'd I do that? I literally throwed my cross. I have no idea where I threw it to either. Crap! That sucks. We don't have enough. But what's really cool about this is I can go buy another one. $50. And what's really cool is delivered. It's supposed to be here. It is right here. It's delivered right back into your inventory. So find the light switch right up here. Dude! Don't even freaking start with me. Oh, we're in a negative. It was. Yo, this is not cool, dude. Not cool at all. Why you gotta be like this for, huh? Okay, so I got down temperature. Yeah. Let's see. I don't think it was that. Could have been that. It was definitely not that. I'm gonna maybe that. God, there's so many types. I wanna say it was between now. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna say. Go that way. Where's the notebook? Here's the notebook. god. Gotta open all the doors. It's like a weakness for the ghost. Nope. You could stop. You could stop. Okay. I don't know what that means. Okay. So I know this is a lot of walking back and forth. The notebook. Doodle's skull. All the evidence is pointing towards this. I mean, literally. I mean, it's not good. You know, I'm gonna throw this down. And what? So now I do part of count. Light or TV just come on in here. Just went off. I have no idea where it's at. I don't care to know where it's at, honestly. Oh god. Not good. You know what I'm gonna do? You're gonna be down here. That salt ain't working. I'm gonna have to get my cross, I guess. I don't know. Okay. Let's see. 500 to 1,000 years. Let's go! Let's see, we do more. Yeah. Game is freaking hard. I really don't want to use the Ouija board. I guess I have to. Oh, I really don't want to do this. You guys don't even know realization. Oh, crap. It's completely dark. Why'd it go dark in here? There's gotta be a light switch. Can you move the Ouija board? Can you move out? Can you move this for me? Please? Can you move the Ouija board? Crap. I have passed away. Okay. Okay, so I gotta get these wisps in order to be revived. Which is not easy. task to do, by the way, mind you. Please stand still. God. I can't get him. Freaking hard to get. I mean, this is how it says to get him. Got one. Okay, I got one. Okay, now we need four more, and I can be revived. Here. Well, now we know the cross don't work. Got it. Crap. I wonder what that beeping noise is. Got the third one. You have to be right on it. I mean, like, right on it. What the crap, dude? Come on. Lifeless body. Ah, come on. Got it. Alright, got one more. Gotta find out one more. Ah, oh, shut up, killer. That's so fair. You can travel through walls, I can't. A little croc. Got it. Can't see anything. Oh, that's not good. I literally cannot see anything. It's gonna kill me. Alright, guys, so this does it for this episode. Ghost Watchers, it's kind of like an insight to what the game is like and such. I hope y'all enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like. Don't forget to leave a comment. Tell me what you think of it. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, just because. And leave, hit the notification bell button and hit all notifications so you'll be notified of when new videos like this become available. That's going to do it all for today. Peace.